count lottery rounded out to a solid and sturdy 30. 10 out of Haywood, thanks to unabated gang wars. One officer down, so I guess you're all screwed, because the NCPD will not let that go. Got another blackout in Santo Domingo. Netrunners are at it again, poking holes in the power grid. While over in Westbrook, trauma teams scraping cyber psycho victims off the pavement. And in Pacifica, well, Pacifica is still Pacifica. This has been your man, Stan. Join me for another day in our city of dreams.
Elevator, this way.
Target's Sandra Dorset. Target's Biomon went mute a couple hours back. Suspected abduction. Target could have possibly flatlined already. Not sure you're in time.
We're in time, Bug. We. Sure you're on phones, but that don't make you any less part of the squad.
Squad. Charmer.
Bug, could at least try to be nice.
You want nice, supportive? Call the damn helpline. Looking for 1237. Target should be inside, but I got zero eyes on her biomom. Fingers crossed it's not too late.
Is that you?
Ugh, I hate this life or death shit. Hurry. Try hacking the door. Think you can trip it on your own, V?
Press.
V.
Sandra Dorset's protected under Echelon 2 corporal immunity. Our girl's top shelf. This one's packing black market Zeta Tech repros. Typical back alley fix-ups. Not our lucky gal. Let's keep looking.
Your move, V.
Hey, Mira, I saw him. And that was a hit.
Quiet, V.
Come on. who's a shrinking violet? Is it you?
Motherfucker, you're a bitch.
Calm down. Let me meet. You're probably not the last. Maybe. Move on. Move on. I'm behind you, V.
Come out. I only want to talk. Come here. The shrinking violet. Is it you? Come out. I only want to talk. Promise. Shrinking violet. Is it you? Shrinking violet. Is it you?
Keep me calm. Those bottles.
Come out. I only want to talk. Promise. Shrinking violet. Is it you?
Baby steps, V. Enemy's watching.
Come out. I only want to talk. Promise.
Oh.
Don't see any movement on the sensors. Looks like you got them. You're clear to go.
Shit, where the hell's our target?
Look around. Gotta be there somewhere.
All cleaned up.
Okay, so we're good now. Okay, I think that's everything. Okay, in this game I'm gonna be a save junkie. I know that. Okay, I got everything in this room, that's good. Okay, I got everything. Let me see these new guns, because I got a new gun. Where do I go to see my gun? No. They're locked, I guess. Oh, okay. So, inventory. Okay. Yeah. I don't. It's all this editing on the head, but you can't even use it. Like, you can't even. You barely see yourself. Unequip. Yeah. It's crafting. Okay. Oh, okay.
Favorite way to roll, but no play anyway.
I got some mods. Creatine? Somebody's working out hard in here. Everything is... Oh, cool, I got a new jacket. Let me try that out. Oh, this is armor. Okay, so honestly, this is just like a roleplay game, but with something better. Okay. Those are regular sneakers. What else I got? Oh, does that requirement? Fried shirt. Oh, I can't wear this yet. I gotta be level requirement 2. Oh, I gotta be level 2 to wear this. Okay. Okay, so back to this. I gotta be level 2. Okay. And that's just a hat. Level 2. Okay, so I can't wear this stuff anyway. I gotta be level 2. Okay. Thank you. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I don't need this heavy equipment here for this. Okay, so I have two. So I have this. I have a handheld. I have this. And I have that. Okay. Cool. So those are three weapons I have. Okay, so that's how it works. So I have three weapons that I can pick from. Okay, so these are the three weapons I can pick from. Okay, cool. I see how that works. What did I get new here? I didn't get anything new. Yeah, I can't wear it though, because... Yeah, I need a level two. Okay. I think I'm gonna go with this. Okay. I know. That's what this is, but I want to save this because I already did stuff, so I know I'm being a save junkie on this game, man. Feel the chemistry. Wow. This reminds me of Deus Ex. Oh, whoa, I don't want to fall off the edge. You can probably walk off the edge, so I'm not going to try that. Okay. How did you find your way through here?
Jesus fucking Christ.
Is that him?
Should be. Honey, I got a stomach of steel.
I think I got her. Got our target.
We make it? She alive?
About to find out.
V, jack into our Vitamon. We need to know what we're dealing with.
This does not look good.
Jacking in. Sandra Dorset, NC570442. Trauma Team Platinum.
Platinum? Shit. Drama should have swooped in if she sneezed.
Guessing they jammed the transmitter, Sig. Looking at a hacked Biomon, firmware reconfig, or a neurovirus.
Bravo, T-Bug. You won't see it this place. This is tubs, ice, hooks, and cleavers.
Scott Muncher's hack, huh? Got an idea. Check her neurocord. Find a shard? Yeah, pull it. That'll be what's muting the Biomon.
Is that even safe? Can't we just get her out of here?
We found her still breathing. Can't lose her. We need that Biomon working, checking for hemorrhages, whatever. Find that shard and yank it.
Okay.
Found the shard. We're moving now.
Check the Biomon. Anything change?
Greetings, Sandra. If you are conscious, assume recovery position now. An emergency evacuation unit has been dispatched and is due to arrive at your location in 180 seconds.
Biomon claims trauma will be here in 3 minutes.
Your premium plan will cover 90% of the projected costs of your rescue and treatment.
Okay.
Let's get her off that ice.
Oh, fuck.
She's flatlining.
Me. Need to know what's going on.
Jackie, air hypo. Fuck, this is bad.
Hey, catch, vato!
Okay.
I think... Holy shit, it worked.
Fuera, cabrón. Get her outside.
Scav rats abandoning ship. Must have seen trauma. Decided to cut their losses.
Landing. Stand clear. Initiating security protocol. Follow all instructions. Stop in the doorway.
Place the patient on the ground. Five steps back. Now.
TT-133 to control. Patient NC-570442 secured. Stimulus being administered. 70 milligrams dopamine, 110 norepinephrine, 800 fibrinogen.
Okay, I did that whole level without killing anybody, man. I was kind of a ninja, but I kind of want to fight too. So I don't want to be all a ninja, but that was actually pretty cool. Whoa, I don't want to fall off that goddamn edge.
Let's get out of here. Elevator gets us to the garage direct.
Good work. Shit show's over. Cutting my wires now. See you in the near future.
Listen, Mama.
How's it gonna look for me?
Won't leave you hanging, Jack. But don't get used to it.
Later. Okay. Brother.